For our prayer, we will sing the Awit ng Paghahangad.
you know? The one who is your sun in the morning, do you know? The one who is your star in the evening, canción, corazón, esperanza.
This is a story about a young girl named Marie Eugenie, born in Metz, France on August 25, 1870.
In her smile, she picks you up, her love keeps you going.
Eugenie was a regular young girl born to a loving family of five. Three boys, two girls. Her father owned three banks and they were wealthy. At 12, during her first Holy Communion, she felt a calling.
My life was destined for the way. First communion, it was the day. A boy awakened all my sense to the mystery of his presence. But suddenly I looked behind. My mother I couldn't find, and fear creeped in, and I cried within until a voice said,
France took a downturn. There was a revolution, and there were many poor, unhappy people, and the king was deposed. At 15, her father lost all of his fortune. Her mother died of cholera. She was given away to the care of friends. She lost everything. Her mother, her home, her family.
I am completely alone. My thoughts are like a troubled sea. Father, I want to do something for God, but I don't know how.
You're not the Blessed Virgin?
Not as much as I should.
But there's nothing to do with it.
Well, I heard he said to love one another. How can I love God who's invisible to me?
Marie Eugenie, I introduce you to the Grand Vicar of Nîmes, Father Emmanuel.
May the Lord be there in all you do. May
Rue Ferru was a kind of school of poverty. Tiny, hot, straw mattresses, few chairs, and cheap meals. Even though I was not very pious, there was no turning back. The house was so poor, I had to learn to walk on my heart.
To make go.
this humble cradle, the little house in Rue Ferrou, Marie Eugenie, foundress, and Kate O'Neill, co-foundress, birthed and grew the spirit of the Assumption.
Kate, you have been my support, my half. If I lose you, I will lose half of my life. You are the gentler part of my soul.
You are my superior, my mother, my foundress, my sister,
my friend.
Thank you. friendship inspired our lives, our minds, our hearts. A story of friendship, just like our friendship. This one stood the test of time till the end.
This is a song that awakens a calling, a song that reminds how our lives should be lived. Living a life that is full and worthy, one in Christ our Lord we believe.
That we are called to love, called to serve, called to do His will. Called to live the fullness of His grace, called to live the fullness of His grace. As we are called to love, called to serve, called to do His will. To live the fullness of His grace,
to live the fullness of His grace. They were more than just sisters, more than just friends. Marie Eugenie, Therese, Emmanuel, both were courageous, gladly said yes to the call of God, be His friend. Servants of God, and with joy they experienced the friendship that only God can give. Friendship to faith, and to faith they found friendship. That's what Jesus wants us to believe.
And we are called to love, called to serve, called to do His will. Called to live the fullness of His grace. Called to live the fullness of His grace. As we are called to love, called to serve, called to do His will.
Other, united and strong because God is a friend, willing to journey and to give and to learn. That's a friendship that no one can break.
We are called to love, called to serve, called to do His will. Called to live the fullness of His grace. Called to live the fullness of His grace. We are called to love,
you're my life, you're my breath, you're a smile, you're my guest. You're the earth, you're the sun, you're the grass, you are love. You're my hand, you're a bug, you're my eyes, you're a hug. You're the light in the dark, you're the spark, you are fun. You're my mom, you are water, you're the stars, you're my daughter. You're my friend till the end, you're my dreams, you're my father. You're the ants on the ground, the miracles that surround. I'm feeling it all around, the hemisphere in the clouds. You're my pain, you're my sorrow, you're my hope for tomorrow. You're the strength when I'm hollow, you're the path that I follow. You're the blessings that exist, the small things that are bliss. The gift to realize that everything
all that I am, all that I see, all that I've been and all that I'll ever be is a blessing. It's so amazing and I'm grateful for it all, for it all.
Stop to take a bow and keep moving forward and start looking towards your heart. It'll open all the doors and only then you'll start to hear the world singing chorus with your mind and heart. Aligned in purpose, everything
all
will feel gorgeous.
All that I see, all that I've been.
day I sit and pray, cause what I have is more than I deserve or could ever imagine. How do I give back to all of this magic and spread the love so everybody can have it? Doesn't matter if I'm rich or poor, if I got a family or if I'm all alone. Bad things happen, I can just complain and moan, but there's a million things that I can be grateful for. The small things that are bliss, the gift to realize that everything is a gift.
Pour dire l'objectif de cette rencontre. et constituer cette rencontre de ce soir. Que dire à la fin de cette belle performance? Notre cœur n'était-il pas tout brûlant en exultation alors que nous contemplions ce bel hommage rendu à nos deux mères, Marie Eugenie et Thérèse Emmanuel? En pensant à ce festival, notre premier but était de rendre gloire à Dieu pour le merveilleux don qu'il nous a fait en ces deux grandes femmes qui ont marqué notre congrégation de ce qu'elles ont été, de ce qu'elles ont fait, répondant simplement à la vocation qui était la leur et réalisant le profond désir de leur cœur, celui de correspondre au grand désir de Dieu sur elle. Et je pense que vous serez d'accord avec moi pour reconnaître que nous avons réussi, grâce à nos amis, à honorer le Seigneur pour elle, pour nos mères, depuis le début de ce pèlerinage et d'une manière particulière à travers cette belle pièce de théâtre qui a résonné comme un hymne merveilleux à Dieu pour la vie de nos mères. Alors, comment ne pas louer Dieu pour tout cela? Et donc, je vais prendre un chant que vous aimez beaucoup pour rendre grâce à Dieu et pour les remercier.
And each province representative you will see